Today we're in Johnson City. The coping on this 31-year-old pool is showing its age. We are replacing it with new aluminum coping. Concrete has been removed, which is the only way the coping can be replaced. This pool in Kingsport, as you can see, had a truck destroy the coping on the deep end of the pool. We removed just enough concrete to replace the damaged section of the coping and pour new cement.